some have asked why they are smelling skunks a little more often this time of year. Well, through mid-March, we are actually in the midst of skunks mating season around Maryland. The Maryland Department of Natural Resources tells us that females are not always receptive to their suitors and will spray them. And unfortunately, we all get to breathe in the aftermath. Curtis Silva for WJZ.com.